Next up, we have the sword dance. The sword dance was often used as a combat training exercise and has been performed for centuries in Scotland. It is said to represent the triumph over evil, with the sword of the victor held in the right hand and placed over the sword of the vanquished in the left. During the dance, the dancer will move inside the sword and the dance over the crossed sword. Legend states that displacing or hitting the sword would predict death during combat.